Oh, Eddie needs a warm up.
Eddie needs a warm up.
Just a quick one, yeah, thanks.
I'll go in this way.
Okay, Eddie, fire away.
Thanks.
That's not the Jack Cramer, is it?
It's a brand new Don
O'Gorman. Oh, no, I wouldn't have a clue about what.
You won Wimbledon 5 times.
Yeah, I know the name, but I wouldn't have a clue. And they're both left-handers.
That's not allowed.
They're two Eddies and they're both left-handers.
You're managing this bloody thing, though.
The demon I was fucking good at.
Well, I think it's side.
I think it's got that.
Well, you're doing all right so far.
Okay. Eddie Hawley, man.
Go, go, go. Oh, yeah, nice big foot away.
30 all.
Thank you. traveller.
What's left foot?
15 foot.
Okay. Did you hear that?
Yeah, we're not doing crystal.
What do you mean? If you're not doing foot balls, I'm going to start from here. Curling away.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Off. Thanks, Rick.
Yeah.
Advantage bad guy.
Which Eddie are you playing with, Rick?
Eddie number one.
I think
Eddie probably would have hit the fence, although he's not much power in that little racket.
Sorry, Eddie.
They're on it.
You've got synthetic strings versus 100% natural gut strings.
Wow.
Yes.
You're kidding.
Look, brand new, unused. Brand new. Brand new, never used. Really? You know Bjorn Borg?
Yeah.
His racket.
What brand of natural gut is it?
Oh, I don't know.
Check it on YouTube.
You're right.